Hi, I'm Jim Zwag from the Davey Institute, North America's premier tree research laboratory. And today, we're talking trees. Trees are tall, strong, and majestic additions to your home landscape, bringing you shade, height, and beautiful greenery. Because they can have such a commanding presence in our yards, it can be easy to take their health for granted and difficult to notice if something is troubling them. To explain how to assess tree health, I'm joined by one of our local experts, Allie Buchanan. So Allie, how can we tell if a particular tree needs our help?
Well, Jim, when it comes to sick trees, there are some clear signs that can indicate that something's wrong. One of the main things that you can do is go out there and inspect your trees. Here's some things that you can look for during a visual inspection.
When examining your tree, start from the ground up. First, look at the roots for things like the ground heaving up or severed roots. A tree with compromised roots may signal an unstable tree. You should also look for signs of decay or fungi, like mushrooms. Next, move to the tree's root collar, the area of the trunk just above the soil. Look for peeling or loose bark, or cracks in the tree. Continue up the trunk, looking for signs of decay. If you see swelling, soft or decaying wood, or small holes, that could be a sign that something is wrong with your tree. Finally, look up to the canopy, the upper layer of branches and leaves. Keep an eye out for dead, dying, or drooping branches. Your tree may have cut itself off from a decaying or diseased branch, so it can focus on keeping the rest of itself healthy. This can be a bigger sign of tree decline or disease. Wilting, discolored, or damaged leaves. These can all be signs that your tree is under some sort of stress, or a possible sign of nutrient deficiency. If you notice any of these problems on your tree, you'll want to seek the help of a professional arborist to assess your tree's health and talk about your options. Trees that are properly cared for are extremely valuable resources on our properties. That's why getting out there and checking to make sure they're in good health is very essential. Also, it helps us detect problems that are going on, so we can get an arborist out there and diagnose and treat them before the issues get more serious.
Thanks, Allie. If you want to learn more, the best course of action is to contact your local professional arborist for a tree health assessment. As always, thanks for talking trees.